Hey guys, I'm Tandy, and welcome back to Yak TV. Tonight, we're at the Godfrey Tanner Bar, hitting up Tanner Tuesday, where the uni's med and law societies are going head-to-head in a debating battle royale. So how do you think you did?
I guess it was always going to be tough coming against the lawyers, so I guess we're glad we pulled through in the end.
What was your strategy when you came tonight?
I like third speaker because it gives me the chance to rebut, which I think is like one of my strengths, I'd say. So I was kind of relying on that to sort of pull us through. But I think we were all incredible. Like, you guys were amazing. I wouldn't like put it on any one of us, yeah.
It's totally true. You guys were just a kick butt team. How do you guys feel about euthanasia? As in, is that what, were those all your stances? Or how were you feeling? Was it hard?
That's a tricky question. I don't think it's as clear-cut as we stood up and presented it today. I don't think anyone can stand forward and be 100% pro-euthanasia as you are when you're given a debating topic. I think there's a lot of grey.
Would you say there's a bit of a rivalry between the medical and law societies?
Everyone's got to have a rival. It just pushes us to do well. But, like, the only law students I know in real life are really lovely people, so it's just a little bit of fun. And I hope
they agree as well. All the law students I know are lovely. So, you like your law?
So would you say you two are the two brains on campus?
No, I would say that most people who are studying, generally speaking, I think are brains. Like, I've got a lot of med friends, but I've got a lot of friends from other degrees, and they're really smart, dedicated people, so yeah, I wouldn't say that.
I'd say that they're brains on campus. I'm calling it.
Thanks for coming on to Yak TV, guys. You did an amazing job. And well done, winners of 2014.
Yeah.